Good day everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to create mineral composite band ratio map in ArcGIS. The mineral composite band ratio map is a very useful map when you are creating mineral composite map, which shows mineral distribution across a study area. So today I want to show you how to prepare mineral composite band ratio map in ArcGIS. And these are the steps in doing that. The step one is to import your bands, and step two, produce band ratio for iron, iron oxide, and clay. Then number three, you produce the mineral composite band ratio map. And if you are using Landsat 8, the band ratio are as follows. For iron, we are going to use band 6 to band 5. Then for iron oxide, is band 4 by band 2. Then for clay, it will be band 5 by band 4. So in essence, we are going to need band 2, band 4, band 5, band 6, and band 7. So let's get started. So let's launch ArcGIS. And here, the first step is to bring in our bands. So click on Add Data. And here are my bands. Let me add my bands. Click on Add. Here I have all my bands needed for this exercise. Now, the steps we are following is that after you import your bands, then produce band ratio for iron, iron oxide, and clay. To make it easier for us, let's only run for a specific area of interest. To do that, let me bring in my study area boundary. Here is it. I'll just click on Add. Yes, I will be only interested in this area. So let me make it hollow. Let's increase the size and change the color to red, for instance. Click on OK. Yes, this is my area of interest. Now, the next step is to produce the band ratio for iron, iron oxide, and clay. And for iron, it will be band 6 by band 5. So to do that, open your ArcGIS box. Then come to Spatial Analyst Tool. Open Map Algebra. Then we are using Raster Calculator. Double click it. So for iron, it will be, let's check our formula again. It will be band 6 by band 5. So which means here we are going to enter, let's put float, band, bring the cursor here to see it very well, band 6 by band 5. Then navigate to your output folder. So yes, I want to save it here. So this one will be iron. Let's put extension.tif. Then click on save. Now my interest is my study area, so I won't run for the whole image. So I'll set the environment. Click on environment. Then the processing extent will be the same as my study area. Then scroll down and come to raster analysis. For the raster analysis, I'm going to mask it with my study area. Then I'll click on OK. Then finally click on OK to run the band ratio. So it's in progress. Yes, is done. So let me zoom into that place. It's done. I've calculated for the iron. Then the next one is iron oxide, and for iron oxide is band 4 by band 2. So to do that, I'm going to come here, raster calculator. This time around is going to be, let's float, band 4 by band 2. Band 4 by band 2. Then I'll save it as iron oxide. Put the extension .tif. I'll click on save. Similarly, I have to set the environment. The processing extent will be the same as my study area. Then come to raster analysis. I'll mask it with the study area. Click on OK and click on OK. So it's running for iron oxide. Yes, it's done as well. It's done. So the next one is clay, which is band 5 by band 7. So let's go there. So I'm going to open the raster calculator. Float. Band 5 by band 7. Then I'm going to save this as clay. Put the extension as .tif. Click on save. Similarly, I have to set the environment. The processing extent will be the same as my study area. And the raster analysis, I will mask it as my study area and click on OK. Then click on OK. Yes, it's done as well. Now, let me uncheck all this. Yes, here I have my study area. I can zoom to layer. Yes, now the next step is to produce the mineral composite band ratio map. Now to do that, come to data management tools, then come to raster and come to raster processing. Here you will see composite band. Double click it. Here we are going to produce this mineral composite band ratio map from all this we have produced. So to do that, click here and bring in all this clay, iron oxide, and the iron. Here, let's save our output raster. Let's save it as mineral map. Put the extension .tif and click on save. Then here, click on OK. So the process is running. Yes. Let me close this. Yes, this is our mineral composite band ratio map. This is it. So at this point, you can bring in your geological map. You can bring in your geochemical map or bring in your field data. So this is how to produce mineral composite band ratio map. If you have any questions or clarification, you can let us know in the comment sections. And if you have any other map you want us to produce, kindly let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching.